and now, Calgary's worst comedy.
I am married. Happy to be married. I was very tired of being single. Single for me just meant that despite the fact that I was in my 30s, I still had to list my mother as the person to contact in case of an emergency. Nothing to really get excited about. I don't even list my wife now that I'm married. You know, when you have to fill out applications and stuff, I don't put my wife down as the person to contact in case of emergency. She is awful in emergency. She is the worst person you want showing. If shit's bad, it's going to get worse when she gets there. There should be a new number to call, like 9-10-1-1. Things have gotten worse when she shows up. I don't put her down. I don't want her showing up if anything goes bad. When they ask who should you contact if something goes wrong, I write down Bruce Willis.
Solid.
Bruce Willis is fantastic in emergencies. You've seen the movies. Things get better when he shows up. And think about it. If I'm having a heart attack or something like that, they look down at the paper. They're like, oh, he knows Bruce Willis. They're going to help me. They think I know someone smart and celebrity. They're going to be like, shit, we better save him or Bruce Willis is going to be pissed that we didn't. And I think, listen, I'm not a lawyer, but I think legally, if I put him down, he's got to show up. I think that's how it works. I think he must show up. It doesn't matter if he's doing like Die Hard 4 or something. There's already been a 4, right? Die Hard 8. They call him up and they're like, hey, Bruce, Steve Mazon. I don't know Steve Mazon. Well, he put you down. You've got to show up. Come here. I think that's how it works. I'm not a legal person, but I think.